Hello, everybody, and welcome to the first episode of the start of our Far Harbor Fallout 4 DLC playthrough. I am here with my other character. We're level 64. I did steal the name, if anybody noticed. I can't remember the YouTuber that first made this name for their character. I think it was X-Cal. I don't know. I did steal the name. But we just stopped here at Outpost Simonja. Had to make a new nano suit. And we already stopped at Diamond City to get the quest from Ellie, you know, listen to the radio and talk to her. And I have not gotten any farther than just getting to Fallout, to getting to the Far Harbor place. I guess that... What the hell is going on here? I guess that before I had just not saved it there. I was originally going to start it when we got to the area. Let's see what weapon loadout we have. Yeah, right now we're just basically Tesla rifle, Gauss rifle. I made that Tesla rifle, and quite honestly, I'm not a big fan of it. We do have our follower, Fredford Burger, there. I don't know. Sometimes he's helpful, mostly he's just kind of a bitch. Apparently we can't hit anything. They were just Raiders this time. The last time they were Gunners. Make sure you don't leave anything. Take all that. And you can have the rest.
Hey.
Yes.
And I'm sure, yep, he is full. But he can carry a lot of crap. That's fine, we can run back up here and offload old Fred Burger, since we do have a settlement right handily available. Actually, no, the hell with it. As far as I know, you can travel to the Far Harbor area as much as you want. I rightfully don't know, but I'm just assuming. So I'm not going to take the time to offload him. Fuck it. Glowing wind clear out there in the middle of nowhere.
Careful, sir. I don't think we're alone.
I do quite enjoy this Gauss rifle. I really do.
We may have some trouble.
Fred Burger is quite helpful. But he's a little bit explosive happy. I don't even remember what I made his loadout to be. I do know that he has a grenade launcher. And he uses it quite often. He must enjoy explosives almost as much as I do. As far as I remember, we don't really have to talk to these people that long. should say it doesn't take that long to talk to these people about their missing daughter or what have you. I'm going to see if I can.
I know you're listening on the other end. Where is she? Where is my daughter?
Can you please
run out here?
Stop. You need sleep.
She's out there, Ray. Someone has her. They could be raiders.
Because there is. After you talk to him the first time, there is a holotape out here that you must get. And yes, I do, even though I'm this far in the game and pretty well have everything I need at my settlements, I still do loot and loot and loot for everything that is worth. Quite honestly, I mainly bought Fallout 4 because you could, build settlements. I do like the Fallout franchise. I can quite honestly say that if Fallout New Vegas had settlement building, I would probably never have bought Fallout 4.
I'm with Valentine's Detective Agency. You asked for.
I'm sure there's probably a mod for it or something that you can do that by now.
So, what's the story with you and Nick?
Ran with him on one of his cases a few years back, searching for some sort of lost heirloom. He needed a boat. Things didn't end well. Nick's client double-crossed us once we had what he was looking for. Still, that's it. But we got out.
I'm here to help. Tell me what.
It's all thanks to.
I don't care, don't care, don't care. You talk too much.
Thank you.
Maybe we have to listen to this final holotape.
Project log? Myself.
Mr. Nakano.
I never really thought about your
investigation. Did you
find what I am? God.
I think I know where
she went back. There's no time.
Wait.
She took it to boat. Oh my God.
I know my dog.
We already knew.
I need to ask you.
What kind of
your daughter may come.
What? She's not a saint.
Maybe your daughter.
Have to get to
Fallout. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Okay, I'll take the boat. And all of your mortal cops. No, Fred Bedburger's being left behind. Before Harbor, there we go. I do believe he shows up with me sometime, though. I do not recall. That looks like a good place to salvage stuff. It does, it does. Get up to the docks here and get questioned once again. Really, I'm sure I already need. Yeah, really, I'll just sell that freaking Tesla rifle. I know it's a legendary, but I really have no use for it. Let me off.
Are you lost? This is Farm Harbor.
Of course, I'm lost.
We don't need no freeloaders or more help, mainland. So you can get back in your boat and leave.
Alan, this isn't your dock.
Nobody cares.
Some sort of
yep, that is Fred the Burger.
Damn it. Mariners ain't coming.
Something's coming from the fog. You, help us defend the town and I'll answer any questions you have. Take a post at the top of the wall near the main gate. The hall never lets us down. Now follow me. Careful on the hall. Man the hall. Something's out there.
Let the little bastards come. Yeah, they really aren't all that little, but run, run away!
Open the gate! I've got wounded out here!
Mariner, there's no time. Look to the fog. They're coming.
Look to the fog.
Defend yourselves!
This ain't
Zara, come back here.
Pretty tough.
It's over.
No. Eyes on the fog. Something's coming.
I'd stop wasting my ammo. Anglers! Jesus Christ. I wonder if angler meat, once cooked, gives you anything. Auto stim, nobody cares. I hate the auto stim. It is very seldomly nice, anyhow. Okay, I guess we'll go back and see what the hell they want. Or see what the hell they want to tell me, anyway. Hey, buddy.
Fog and creatures it spits out have taken the whole island from my people. For your help when we need it. You deserve this.
Oh, hey. 575 bottle caps within the first 5 minutes of this. It's pretty dang good. Well, impressed you survive.
It must be tough.
Ornery.
Done cowering behind your damn hull, Avery. Time you let me deal with the real problem. With the right people and my guns, I can end those Children of Adam cultists for good.
The fog's been here forever. The children didn't make it.
Before the Rat Eaters came, the fog was under control. They come, and it all goes wrong. It's time we do something.
No need to burden the stranger with all this nonsense.
What's the deal with the Children of Adam?
Who is?
They're religious, but worship the power of Adam, which is
radiation.
Yes, If you want details, you'd have to find and ask them. We used to have peace with them until a certain hothead menace named Alan Lee.
Now that's enough. That creature came into the harbor saying that it was Adam's will that we lost our land. It was Adam's goddamn will that we lost so many friends and family. And that the Adam would wipe this whole place clean of us.
If it were up to me, you'd hang for what you did to that preacher, Alan.
What did he do to the preacher?
Alan pulled a gun on him. He claims the preacher reached for his. We don't have police, or really any law. Just custom and popular sentiment. And after everything...
Harbor woman!
Abundantly clear, doing anything to Alan...
I will lay with you.
Can we get back to business?
Sorry for all. You're here for Kasumi, right? She headed inland to the Sin's refuge, Acadia. Getting there will be dangerous. You'll need a guide. Old Longfellow.
Old Longfellow.
But word of warning, he's a bit of an acquired taste.
It seems that Fred Fredberger is pushing me along. You fucking robot, if you weren't such a beast sometimes, I would fucking end you. And you! Any of you assholes, traitors?
Hey.
Hey, how about you?
If you need any odds and ends,
yeah. And you get rid of some shit.
Let's see what you have. Let's
see. Barter. You can have the cryo mine and the Tesla rifle. And the artillery smoke grenades. And that. I have all that radiated blood and mentats. I like this mysterious serum. It's a pretty good. Oh, what else? Get rid of that and that. Just over 5,000 caps now. I can deal with that. Who in the fuck are you? Yes, I am.
I should know. I watched the island tear down the greatest army that ever set foot in Far
Harbor. Tell you what, playing Fallout 4 for several hours.
You must not be big on earning caps,
either. Hey. Yeah, let's get to the money.
I thought you, my fact, it was the island. With the.
Let me guess. I'm the mysterious stranger.
I'm the stranger.
Now, on to the beating was my cousin. He was a good lad, never caused. He was out foraging at the National Park anyway.
Okay.
Of course, those ferals are still out there, waiting.
Alright, that's nice, but who in the fuck else do I need to talk to? And what the fuck do you people want?
The hull took a battery. She wouldn't be standing at all if it weren't for you. They call me the Mariner. Shipwright.
The town's lucky you're here.
You blowing. I don't suppose you.
Yeah. Get power tools. I'll get them eventually. We are here to do the main quest line right now. Hey, old man. Yes, you. Yeah.
You get your hands there. I'm done leaving people.
Uh-huh.
I couldn't keep up.
Some parents are with
someone.
Yeah. I've done a whole lot more. A whole lot less.
That's the way you choose to live. That's your affair.
It's my affair, really.
Well, then,
sure.
Ah, whiskey. Give me some fucking whiskey, fuckhead. Jesus Christ, you drunk son of a bitch. Ha ha! Give,
You have anything a bit stronger?
Ha! I like your style, but...
Right.
So, drink up! Stay here over long and the fog will clean.
I could use it.
Let's get you...
Uh-huh.
Just give me some goddamn whiskey. No, there we go.
Hey there.
All right, buddy.
Here you go.
Here's your damn whiskey, you drunken motherfucker.
Still won't be.
Let's go, Longfellow.
Follow me.
Yep. Come on. Chop, chop. We do not have all day. Where the fuck are you? What the fuck is this? Myrler jerky. Perception, poison resistance. For 15 minutes. I need it. The bait shop's got it. Well, hey.
Stranger, you need odds, ends, junk, or knickknacks. You've come to the right place.
What's just let me barter with you before he gets too fucking far off. Yeah. I'll take all of that. I just want the Myrler jerky. Run. Run, Senor Longfellow. I'll go ahead and eat me one of these here deals. It ain't like nothing I've seen in the Commonwealth. Pop me a red specs. Hey, I'm all right with that, buddy.
My apologies. Enemies over here.
That was fresher.
You guys weren't even a challenge. What are you talking about? You didn't have to kill one of them.
See the fog of your number. Get you all turned.
I probably should have gotten a different weapon and brought here. But now they're just assholes, right? Dude, I got one of your rifles in my other playthrough. The one you guys been watching on survival mode. But I think I want it here too. Oh. Fred Frankenberger's got this shit. Where did. Damn. Bottle caps. Always like that free money. Damn.
Oh,
right, old man. Don't have a fucking heart attack or stroke on me here. Whoa. What the fuck? Well, if you say so there, buddy. I don't know what the fuck that crawler was, but I kind of want to go kill it. It sounded pretty beast. Where'd that fucking legendary guy go? Oh, piss on you. I'm going down here. What do you got? Exterminator's baton. Well, hell, wasn't even worth going down there. Hey, they got a drive-in movie theater over here. I want to go see. Hey. Hey. Fucker. I want to go watch a movie. My butthole. Best you assholes not to be getting too dang familiar with it. I know, but as soon as we can, we will, what the fuck? We will have to, change out weapons. I mean, it's not really a challenge or any sort of fair to me to be running around with a Gauss rifle that shoots an additional projectile that has over 400 damage.
Let's just settle down, okay?
You're right. Waste of ammo.
Do not sully this one with your blasphemy, old man. You. I suggest you go no further. Acadia is a nest of snakes. Beasts.
You
do. You're crazy, bitch.
You won't. If you're done wasting time with a fanatic, let's move on.
I'll just fucking kill her. Uh-oh. All right. You can keep, you know. Not even gonna be nice to these guys. Just gonna say fuck it. Talk to old Longfellow.
Katie's already been watching us for a good spell. If you want to talk with them, just go inside. They'll be waiting for you. You need my help again, you come see me. Got a cabin just outside of Far Harbor. Good place to tool up your gear, get some rest, or get stinking drunk. Best make sure if you bring a bottle of something strong, there's enough to share.
Maybe later, Longfellow.
All right. But I'm serious about the offer. You ever want to hunt the forest and...
So, Longfellow is your first available companion in Far Harbor. That's all right. We have Fred Fredburger. We're not really going to worry about any other companions. Started. Oh, completed a walk in the park.
I thought to myself, now here is a metaphor worth taking in.
All right, we need to audio. Bump up that voice.
You've entered a place of clarity. Understand.
That's a little better.
Peace. While you're here in Acadia, Synthkind welcomes you as long as...
Nah, that's nice. I blew up the Institute.
I came here freely. I'm impressed. Mm-hmm. Asumi is here. She's safe and unharmed. And you're free to see her if you'd like. Before you do, though, tell me.
She's human, and she has a family waiting for her.
But imagine what it means if you're wrong. If Kasumi is a synth, then she doesn't have a family.
She doesn't have a family. Oh my god!
None of us take this transition lightly. That someone stripped her. I want you to understand. One more.
I don't really...
I'm a human being.
I'm human.
Not a synth.
Are you sure?
I remember being in my house the day the bombs fell. We ran to the vault. We were frozen. I was the only survivor.
No memories before then? Just a single day? Isn't it funny how a memory... I won't lie to you, but I can promise...
You're not gonna make me think I'm a fucking synth.
Acadia is open to you. Kasumi.
You should know the Institute has been destroyed.
What?
It's over? No more slavery?
That also means the technology to make the synths is lost. Our origins have been buried. Sorry. I'm not going to judge the actions of someone who's wiped out a great evil. You have our gratitude. Is there anything else you need?
I'm part of a group.
I'm just a little bit of everything, buddy.
Really? I guess they volunteer for the memory wipe. Yes, not knowing you're a saint.
But the cost. The cost of it all.
Frightening it is. The risk of capture. But sacrificing...
I don't care.
I hadn't thought about it.
So am I. Was there anything else?
Nothing else. Nothing else. I'm not going to tell you I'm in the Brotherhood because you might get fucking pissy with me. Who the fuck are you? Hey, hey. Pretty sexy synth. Just keep going down. Down. Go in the door? Yes. Wait.
No. Every day's a struggle here. But at least we don't have to hide.
What are you doing?
Kasumi Nakano?
Sorry, I'm right in the middle of something.
I'm a detective.
You're a what? Look, my mom and dad...
Okay, day. You're not a synth.
I thought if I've been lying.
You're not.
You haven't replaced.
Oh damn. My charisma ought to be high enough that it'd just been fine.
If something's going on.
What if I told you?
All right.
Oh.
You saw all those computers that Dimas hooked up to, right? They hold his. Well, Faraday asked me to help do some repairs on them, and.
Dang.
I got curious. And that's when I see it. Data models Dima has been making. One was the fog taking over Far Harbor. Another was a nuclear detonation.
Right.
What if Dima is so open and welcoming because he's actually hiding something from us?
Uh-huh. I'll help if I can.
I know. I keep seeing there's actually a storage space right next to there. It'd be a perfect...
Uh-huh.
I've also tried breaking into Faraday's terminal since he and Dima are so close, but...
Uh-huh. This'll be easier if I just talk to Dima.
Yeah. I mean, hell, if I didn't have the freaking... Jesus Christ. How many fucking dealies do I gotta go to? Sweet. Let us see what's happening in this meeting. You know, you're blowing my fucking cover. Oh, he's unhooked. Bump my fucking mic too. Jesus Christ.
We need to accomplish this without bloodshed. Far Harbor and the Children of Adam have a right to exist on this island. The same as us.
They're going to kill each other, Dima. There's no stopping it. We need to pick a side now.
Haven't we already picked a side? Building the fog condensers around Far Harbor wasn't exactly a neutral act.
We couldn't stand by and let the people of this island die to the fog.
Just like you couldn't just leave the Cult of Adam without a home? Giving them the submarine base was a mistake. The nucleus, as they're calling it, is basically one big fortified position.
Well, it just sounds like you done fucked up.
Them out. They have strange beliefs, but they have always accepted us for what we are. And Confessor Martin was a friend.
Well, the new Confessor isn't. High Confessor Tectus is an unstable megalomaniac, and he's gonna keep threatening us as long as we're helping Far Harbor.
Guys, can we talk about the elephant in the room? We keep dancing around it.
My old memory banks in the submarine base.
I can't believe you never told me about those. I have to wait until they become a security risk.
Oh, too fucking bad, boo, goddamn who.
I know how it looks in hindsight. But at the time, it was an act of trust. I was honestly more worried they'd accidentally trip the pre-war security and get hurt, giving the children my old home, allowing them to safeguard my old memories. I thought our people would be working together.
Just how secure are the banks? How long do we have? And what's in them?
I've gone over this before, Chase. I don't know what's in them. That's how it works. It's as close to forgetting something as I have. But I've run some projections of worst-case scenarios. If we do nothing, and the wrong knowledge falls in the wrong hands.
So send me over there. I'll be in and out in a day.
We can't risk it. They know you're from Acadia. If you're caught,
it's
or even
war.
Seen, then it's war.
Yeah, fuck it. Her to go in. Start a war. I'll side with
I say we tell
myself
her
and
into the memory
say
bed.
Fuck it and
you
kill everybody.
On this without me?
It came up in a private moment, Chase. But yes. We've been writing a program that will let you access and download my memories. It's not going to be like a normal hack. You'll be breaking through a version of my own mental network. It'll consider you to be an intruder. I've loaded the program with some instructions I've recorded that will help guide you through it. I'm afraid it's difficult to explain without seeing it for yourself.
I'm finishing up some tweaks to the program right now. A copy of it for you on my desk when I'm done.
Get the program, use it to break into the memory banks. Got it.
Hopefully you won't have to. We'll keep monitoring the situation. I only want you going in if you have no...
Well, I'm telling you right now, you ain't gonna have any other choice.
Lead on. There's so much ahead to discover.
Okay. What else are we doing here? Now we need to go up, up, up. Yes. Everything is on the next level. My precious. Mine. guess we go down. Once more into the abyss, my friends. Hey, you.
Turns out Dima's earliest memories are in the hands of the children of Adam. He's afraid of what they're going to find.
So, is that what those death projections were about? It wasn't Dima
playing.
He's worried the children of Adam were.
Yes. Yes, he is.
What could be in those memories that would lead
plans for the atomic bombs.
Something in them that's dangerous? Do you have a way in? Into his memories? Assuming you can get.
Fuck it, I'll kill them all.
I got this program.
Really? I wonder. I'll bet that's it. I'm sorry.
I'll get Dima's memories.
Good luck.
Alright. What the fuck am I supposed to do now? I belong everywhere. Gain access to. Nope. I'll help somebody. Who it is yet, I don't know. Nah, piss on that. We're doing this shit right now.
Hi.
You track Kasumi here. I'm impressed. Perhaps not as quietly or efficiently as possible. But thankfully, she was never in any real danger. I'm afraid your journey was unnecessary.
I wanted to see for myself.
You have my word.
Uh-huh.
Acadia is a safe. Every synth I've tracked, my job is to make sure.
How do you manage to track down synths and bring them here?
I have a network of contacts throughout the area. I know the Institute's attack. You have Dima's blessing. So by all...
Sure. I'd like to help you all.
Actually, as a matter of fact, there is. If you've had some experience traveling around the island...
I'm listening.
Right.
Sounds like
I'm
I get listening. To kill shit. He's
expecting a new synth to arrive. And he should have been here.
Uh-huh.
There's been no all sign.
Right.
I'll find out what I...
You should start by talking to Brooke. He's the one who meets the new arrivals and gets them started on the journey. Of course, he's not likely to tell you anything. If he doesn't cooperate, tell him that his designation is L792. That should convince him. That's as much help as I can give.
Yes, yes. What the fuck?
Excuse me. So,
you know why we're here.
You know why we're here. I certainly hope
I've leveled up.
Worth fighting for.
Yeah, sure.
You're right. It is a good.
Whatever
so,
you guys
so
say.
Himself. Sometimes, and that's not even.
Every time I see that Faraday, I think of Sarah
Thank
Faraday,
you.
And then I can't remember what the hell Sarah Faraday is from.
Well, if you're determined, there's a boat along the coast of the island. The boat never. My understanding.
Uh-huh. What happened to the boat?
The island is dangerous.
Huh.
So?
Sure thing, Faraday. I'll get the drive.
Thank you.
No. Fucking Fred Bird Burger beating the shit out of Dima already. Alrighty, guys, what do we want this time around? Are you gonna let me scroll down? Like, hello? No. No. Let. Fine. Just take another perk of Life Giver. Fuck it. You don't want to let me scroll down? Fuck you.
Hello.
Maybe someday more places.
Your face. Could just shoot you in the fucking eye.
If it weren't for Acadia, I'd be dead. No question about it.
Alright, if we run around in the daylight, the fog's still there. Well, of course, but... Doesn't look like any of it actually burns off whatsoever. Like it, you know, actually would in the sunlight. Ooh, it's down there. Descending into the fog. Is that a fucking... Can't tell if that's a... I'm pretty sure that's a fire down there. But a lot of these fucking creatures seem to hang around water. So I don't really know if I actually want to be around water. Nah, piss on the roadways. Let's discover this location. Now, are you okay, or are you just going to be an asshole? Oh, you're an asshole. All of you are. I wouldn't run at me. That is dumb as shit. You're actually fairly hard.
These rats won't affect me. You, that's a different story.
I don't care. Do I look like I care? Can I get it? Hey, red steak meat. Hey, what do you got? Apparently nothing.
We may have an enemy.
Really? Where? You're the only asshole blowing me up. See the stats. Yeah, those aren't too bad. I mean, nothing near my nano suit, but hey, for what they are, they're pretty good. Frag genades, brah. All right, guys, I think we're gonna end this episode, the first episode of this playthrough right here, and we will be back, hopefully tomorrow. Fucking. Fish? Alright, Fredberger, go fishing. But yeah, we will continue off from here at the start of the next episode. So, as always, if you like the content, drop a like below. If you want to see more, subscribe. Thank you for watching the video, and have a great day.